Southwest Florida Neurosurgical and Rehab Associates is a multi-specialty medical facility specializing in the diagnosis and treatment of neck and spine disorders. Dr. James Weiner is the medical director for the Rehab and Pain Management Department. So can you tell us some of the non-surgery and the conservative methods that you use for patients with neck and back pain?
First, we do all sorts of diagnostics, including MRI, X-ray, electrodiagnostic studies. We also have a physical therapy department, and we specialize in spinal care, providing manual spine therapies, decompression therapies as well. In addition, we do all sorts of medical care here as well for spinal problems, and a variety of injection therapies. Also, I'm the only physician in Southwest Florida who's trained both as an anesthesiologist and a rehabilitation specialist.
And now we are here with Dr. Donald Moyer, a board-certified neurosurgeon here. So if conservative treatment is not effective, what can you offer?
We like to try to do as much in a minimally invasive way as possible. Here in our Fort Myers office, we have started an exciting new treatment modality for treating compression fractures of the spine. The treatment is known as a kyphoplasty, which itself is not new, but it's now being offered in an office setting. This modality enables us to put some cement down into the vertebrae to strengthen it with an almost immediate reduction in pain. And the results have been very, very good.
If someone wants to schedule a consultation, how do they get in touch?
You can call our office at 239-432-0774 or look us up online at our website, swfna.com.